12 News. Hi friends, we are sure you must have seen a newspaper. What do you find in a newspaper? News. Shall we look at some of the news reports? Bravery Award for a school boy. 14th November. Hyderabad. Samuel, a 7th class student of DK Grammar School, was given a bravery award by the Chief Minister today at the City Hall. Last summer, Samuel went to his grandparents' village in Krishna district. One day, while playing with his cousins in the park, he heard a small boy crying. Then he saw the small boy fell in a lake nearby and was drowning in the water. Samuel immediately rushed to the lake, dived into the water, and saved the boy. At the function, Samuel was garlanded and was given a prize. The Chief Minister also announced that the government would give Samuel a scholarship to study. Speaking at the function, Samuel said that he was very grateful to his swimming teacher at school. He also felt that the award should go to his swimming teacher.